Transatlanta 2017 Humanitarian Forum here at Emory University is a partnership between the Center for Humanitarian Emergencies and the Consulate of France here in Atlanta. So for this event, we were able to host various colleagues from NGOs and really discuss sexual and reproductive health in emergency context.
I think it's a very interesting opportunity for Médecins du Monde, the organization I'm representing, participating to this event, with different people speaking about different experiences, practical, theoretical, exchange of practices, exchange of impressions, and it's extremely interesting also to understand that we are all facing the same realities.